No animals were harmed while recording this video except the 9th graders. Anticipation is injurious to health. Anticipation causes frustration, and frustration leads to depression. This video is not meant for those who are below 10th grade and above 8th grade. Let's talk about making bad life choices, because I have the mic with me. Every high school student's best and the sweetest school memory is a school farewell. Right, when you talk about school farewell, bang, nostalgia. But it's not the same with me. In my case, school farewell was a tragedy. It was a complete disaster. I don't have nostalgia. You have nostalgia. I have history with an unsolved mystery. Farewell is a scam. It is one of the biggest scams. Because the 9th graders will have to do the farewell for the 10th graders. It's like Narayana and Sri Chaitanya schools focusing on extracurricular activities and sports, which will never happen. Even if the world ends, it will not happen at all. This farewell scam is just like that Freedom 251 phone where BJP wanted it to launch it as the world's cheapest phone. People anticipated so much that at the end people turned fools. Or I can say there was some kind of act of God or something. Or wait, act of BJP. I give a political reference to make this video more powerful. So it's just the same way we anticipated, we waited so long for the farewell, and at the end it was a complete catastrophe. Life taught us a lesson. Never anticipate for too long. It's like you're dating depression. Don't even do it. It's the month of January, and the only month where we put our heads into the books and study, because the board exams are arriving. And there they come, the 9th graders. They enter the class, they spoil their mood, and they read out the farewell's invitation to the class. Oh my constipated goat, they read out the invitation speech with such a pure form of vocabulary and the kind of words where we never came across at all. It goes on like this. Our treasured beautiful seniors, we thereby cordially invite you to the farewell of class 2019. It would be an immense pleasure if you would join us. The program will commence from 9 a.m. onwards. It's like they had the Oxford Dictionary for breakfast. If Ren and Martin heard this, they would open up their coffins and come back to life. The highest books we refer to learn English is Tinkle, Tinkle Digest, and Chetan Bhagat books. Chetan Bhagat, he happily wrote the three mistakes in his life, and we did the biggest mistake by attending this farewell. Yes. Okay. The kind of new mythical and historical words they use, you know, it makes us feel like somewhere, you know, top Donald Trump's level speech, you know. It makes us feel so rich and motivated.
Who does this? Other countries say, get the hell out of here.
But what they show there at farewell is Nityananda's level.
Length of the physics is Newton.
Okay, I'll give you an example. You go to a shop and you purchase an item for 99 rupees. And you give the shopkeeper 100 rupees. And now if you look into his eyes with full confidence and say, keep the change. You know, you feel understood. Feel so rich, but at the same time, somewhere deep down inside, you're not rich. You're not worthy enough to be rich. You're still poor. We stayed back till 4 in the evening because we had special class, and the 9th graders also stayed back for practice. Okay, we were expecting loud music, singing and dancing, and at the end, as expected, it was called the silence of the lambs. Till the day, I never knew that even our school also had noise cancellation rooms. Okay? We never knew our school even had noise cancellation rooms. Wow. So, before leaving school, one of my 9th grader friend walks up to me and he says, it's all over, bro. It's finished. Your farewell will be the cheapest and the disgusting farewell you'll ever receive. That guy, he said it on face. Now with full confidence, I looked into his eyes and said, I know, bro.
You know how it feels. How it feels.
It's like you're getting into a plane, but just then you get to know that the plane had been to the service station the previous day. Will you get into it?
No, right?
It's like you bought a ticket for Avengers Endgame. Just as you put your foot into the movie theater, your friend calls you up and he says, "Bro, I just watched the movie. Tony Stark dies at the end." Bro, what will you do?
I will wear
Thanos'
gauntlet and I'll snap it for myself.
The next day was farewell. I know we are going to get insulted, but still, shamelessly, we went to the farewell just to have lunch. It was like a random Monday morning school assembly, and we are feeling too hot at the same time because it was sunny. Okay. And all the ninth graders did there was two dance performances and one song. We turned into a corpse after looking what they did. Our internal systems got hanged and turned off. All we did there was Control Alt Delete, go to Task Manager, search for farewell.exe, click on it, and then end task.
Song. So you want to talk about the song? As obviously expected, it's Wiz Khalifa's "See You Again."
I'm pretty sure that this song was sung during all the farewells in the last 3 years. I think the central government should pass a bill in the parliament making "See You Again" as the official national anthem for farewell.
तो करना परेशान हो गए हम लोग ढाई साल से ये भी परेशान हो गए हम भी परेशान हो गए करो फिर
ओके लुक लेट मी मेक दिस क्लियर इज सी यू अगेन अ फेयरवेल सॉन्ग
अबे साले कभी मेरा माफ करना गुस्से में इधर उधर निकल जाता हूँ
The song "See You Again" was written and is dedicated to Paul Walker who died in car crash. And now you dedicate this song and you sing it to us? Okay, fine, let's leave about the song. Let's see about the dance. At the beginning, I thought that our PT period was going on the stage. I asked my friend, "Abhi, kya chal raha hai udhar?" He bola, "Dance, dance, oh dance, dance. Oh yeah, yeah, dance. Amazing dance." The dance was done for a song without the lyrics, only the instrumental and the background music playing behind. Have you ever heard of karaoke dance? It's like you're watching the movie Quiet Place with zero volume speakers turned off. Okay, it's like that.
Allah maaf kare, bahut manush lag raha hu, mat karo, rehne do. Rehne do, bahut bure lag raha hu. Toba, 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 thara mood kharab kar diya.
Let me make this straight and clear. Karaoke is used when a person sings for the background music or the instrumental part for a song. I've never seen people dancing for karaoke beats. Karaoke is used for singing, not for dancing. Apart from that, wait, I've seen people dancing on the road in front of dead bodies. And you know when people carry the dead bodies on the shoulder and walk along the road. Both look the same, no difference at all. Okay, we were lying dead on our chair, getting burnt on the outside by the sun and inside by the innocence of ninth graders. Okay, and they were happily dancing and singing at us, wearing white clothes. It's like we are attending our own funeral ceremony.
बंद करो हाथ जोड़ के मैं मोदी साहब से गुजारिश करता हूँ मैं राजले
And now, the most irritating part is when the host gets onto the stage, holds the mic and says, "Now the 10th graders can come and showcase their talent." Talent? You should come and do. Oh, I never knew that farewell was some kind of a talent show program. You should have informed it to us earlier. We would have prepared something or the other just to keep this graveyard running and entertained. They are indirectly saying us, "Hamse nahi ho payega, tum apne farewell khud kar lo."
Kaun hai ye log? कहां से आते हैं ये?
And that's when Nelson Mandela, John Logan, Mary Beth were flowing through our veins, reminded us about the freedom of speech and choice. Our friends formed a community. We called it the Rise of the Planet of Apes, and then the War of the Planet of Apes. We wanted to question the teachers for 10 years. We sacrificed our blood, sweat, and tears, goals and ambitions for the school. Blood, sweat, tears. BTS? And this is how we get repaid? My friends were like, are you sure you want to do this? I was like, yes. This is the time of our lives. And we're gonna spend this. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Yes, whatever it takes. What about internals?
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Nothing, man. Farewell, amazing. Their performance, God-given talent, they just killed the entire program, they just killed it, yes ma'am. But we didn't question teachers, because they had our internals, and therefore we called ourselves the down of the planet of apes. What else can we do? We took the stand, we took the initiative to keep this graveyard entertained. I went onto the stage, I did my stand-up comedy. As soon as I tell my name, they started laughing at me. Another insulting sacrifice, wow. And then my friend Nishant goes onto the stage, he talks about road safety. Well appreciated. Something useful happened on that day. Seriously, something useful happened on that day. And then two of my friends, they went onto the stage, they were like, we are going to sing. What song? Believer. They were like, you can stop believing in them, but you can believe in us. We can keep the show running. Don't lose hope. And all you need to do is make beats like this and snaps while you're singing the song. First of all, broken heart. Upon that, you want to hit us. Okay, what to do? And this guy, the guy next to me, passed out at the beginning of the show. We all chose farewell.exe end task. This guy chose life.exe and his end task. We all made it our mission to bringing back to life. Okay. Nothing. We just wanted to give him a shot of cardiopulmonary resuscitation. Hey, why am I talking like I had Oxford Dictionary for breakfast? Hey, tinkles. It is called CPR. Okay. We all thought of giving him a shot of CPR. When they start singing, we start hitting. They started singing, we hit him hard. He took his breath. Praise God. And then later, we had some kind of prize distribution for the science exhibition. We had it 2 months ago, which was supposed to happen in the school assembly. Prize distribution. And we had prize distribution on farewell. Who cares? Farewell and assembly were the same for us. Just the same. Sitting there. Okay. But listen, I don't know how much the 10th graders enjoyed, but I'm pretty sure the 9th graders enjoyed a lot. I can very much say that we had to do our own farewells. It's like you prepared for your board exam, you wrote your board exam, and then later you corrected your own papers. It's over. The 9th graders already had their farewell. We did the farewell for you. You guys enjoyed it a lot. Don't waste your time thinking that having a farewell in 10th grade. And do you guys know how the 9th graders come around you? As if you dipped yourself in Axe body spray when the farewell gets over. They come and ask you questions. Hey, how was the farewell? Hey, did you like the farewell? How much do you give us ratings out of 10? No, this time it didn't happen the same. This time we went around asking them how was the farewell, because they didn't give a poop.
Disclaimer, this video is not intended to watch alone. It is still censored.
Now for the most awaited part of the farewell, the lunch. It was not that stimulating either. I don't know how true is it, but I guess the official menu for farewell is gobi manchuri, puri, raita, and the chicken biryani, which went to a municipal government school below poverty line, also known as veg biryani. Look, puri is basically the size of your palm. And what we got there is the size of your fingers. In India, we also call it as Pani Puri or Golgoppa. And then, गोभी मंचूरी इट्स वेन यू टेक अ क्लोजर लुक यू विल अंडरस्टैंड इट्स कैप्सिकम मंचूरी नो गोभी इट्स ओनली कैप्सिकम डिप्ड इन रेड पेंट लुक अपार्ट फ्रॉम द प्रोग्राम्स एंड द स्टफ दैट वेयर टू बी डन ऑन अ फेयरवेल वी हैड मोस्ट ऑफ अदर यूजलेस स्टफ वी हैड पीटी पीरियड वी हैड टैलेंट शो वी हैड हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन वी हैड डेथ एक्सपीरियंस वी हैड इंसल्ट्स वी हैड प्राइस डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट a broken heart without a girlfriend experience